I noticed a lot of teachers don't write books. How can I be special? I ask myself, I have to write a book. Because not all teachers have good books, so I wrote a book. Number two, as a teacher, how can I stand out of the crowd? I noticed not all teachers give workshops. They just teach in class. So I said, no, I have to teach outside the class. Globalbus co-founder, we have an association. So as a teacher, and we have an association for helping you. It's an added value. Attending chapel conferences. Not all teachers attend training and conferences, but I attend a lot of training and conferences. It's an added value again. Active volunteer. Not all teachers do voluntary work, but I do volunteer to be special, to be unique, to be different from the rest. I asked myself, we have a lot of teachers, but how can I be special? I work on this. It's same for you. You have to do the same. Try to build yourself. Not just teaching. You all know how to teach grammar. You all know how to teach English. You all know how to speaking, reading, writing. But not all of us can teach business. Not all of us can do voluntary work. Not all of us can belong to different associations. These things will not be included in the file. And you will get a job easily. But being as a teacher or as a student,